So I know this issue was coming up about the smoking ordinance and everything, which I have my own opinion on that. I think it's best to let it go away, because no judge in this Commonwealth is going to uphold that. We need to decide what we want to do with the parks and dogs. If we want dogs in the park, should we have it regulated so they have to be on a leash? We have to clean up after them? Or do we not want dogs in the park at all?